This video shows how to reset the printing system in Mac OS X. Resetting the printing system might help resolve issues if you receive a printer offline or printer not responding error message. Resetting the printing system deletes all devices in the printers and scanners queue. This includes both HP and non-HP devices. First, click the Apple menu. Then click System Preferences. Depending on your version of OS X, click Print and Fax, Print and Scan, or Printers and Scanners. Right-click or hold Control and click the blank space in the Printers list. Then click Reset Printing System. Click Reset to confirm you want to reset the printing system. If prompted, enter an administrator name and password, then click OK. You can now add your printer to the print queue. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.